Today is my birthday. It all started back in Fresno, California on this day in 1996 with these two individuals, my parents, my mom and dad. But first of all, they had my sister Gloria, who's the oldest, and then me, and then my younger sister Mary, and then my brother, Brian. Today, I'm turning 20, which is a big deal for me because I don't really see myself as an adult yet. When I think about the future and me turning 20, it amazes me because I don't feel 20. I feel like I'm still 12. I really want to thank my dad especially because he's one of the most compassionate people I've ever met and one of the funniest. Boom.